On earth nobody loves me since mother and daddy are gone. But I've heard of a land that's called heaven that someday
see, friends, I was just a small boy the night that my mommy and daddy were called to meet God. I guess the friends that had gathered there that day for the funeral felt sorry for me. For you see, I wanted my dad to come outside and play with me, or just watch as me and old Rover played ball. And I wanted my mommy to tuck me into bed at night and to help me with my prayers like she had taught me. But when it came time for the funeral and they lowered my mommy and daddy into the ground, they threw flowers and dirt upon them. The preacher said, "The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh." And how I wished with all of my heart that he had taken me also. But as small as I was, he seemed to speak to me, and he said, "Son, someone will love you in heaven.
Someone will love me in heaven on that beautiful shore. I won't be an orphan in glory. I'll live in God's care."
There's a story old that has often been told of how our Savior died. As they nailed his hand, he cried, "They don't understand." As the blood poured from his side, how can you refuse it now? How can you refuse it now? How can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now? As he hung there on the tree, he prayed for you. There was no one his pain to leave. Before he died, he faintly cried, "Father, forgive them. How can you refuse him now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now?"
Circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by.
sweet voice, my loving Savior. And I started that night to make heaven my home. I heard a sweet voice so tenderly calling, saying, arise, be saved evermore. I knew it must be the voice of my Savior, for I had not heard a voice like it before. There's an eye,
there's an eye
in the sky,
in the sky. There's an eye in the sky watching you,
yes, watching you,
watching you,
watching you,
watching you,
watching you. There's an eye in the sky watching you.
Time you need to pray, someone's watching you each day. There's an eye in the sky watching you. Don't ever stumble and fall away, for there'll be a judgment day. There's an eye in the sky watching you. There's an eye,
there's an eye
in the sky,
in the sky. There's an eye in the sky watching you,
yes, watching you,
watching you,
watching you,
watching you,
watching you. There's an eye in the sky watching you.
Tell your friends there's a way from their sins. There's an eye in the sky watching you. He has told you to watch and pray, for there'll be a judgment day. There's an eye in watching you. There's an eye,
session, they crucified my Lord. They beat him and they hit him and they made him bear the cross. On top of Calvary's mountain, he died to save the lost. Jesus cried
from the cross. Forgive the blessed Father, he died upon the cross.
And he cried,
Jesus cried from the cross. The Son of God was dying to save the world from loss.
At that awful trial that night, he said he did not know him. It was an awful sight. Forbid St. Peter to rise perfect love. St. Peter's heart was broken. He prayed to God above.
Jesus cried from the cross. Forgive the blessed Father, he died upon the cross.
And he cried,
Jesus cried from the cross. The Son of God was dying to save the world from loss.
Jesus cried
from the cross. Forgive the blessed Father, he died upon the cross.
And he cried,
Jesus cried from the cross. The Son of God was dying to save the world from loss. The Son of God was dying to save the world from loss.
Thank you. just no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more in darkness, no more in night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow inside. Praise the Lord, I saw the light.
promised land. I'm on my way where the soul never dies. My darkest night will turn